Alright, hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. My name is Alex, and today we're gonna be looking at some memes. So I got a comment on my last video that said, from a guy named Logan, he said that he really liked my videos and that, you know, I'll go far on YouTube. And he just really enjoyed my videos, which is a really great motivator and a really great thing to hear from people who are subscribed to your channel. I've been doing YouTube for many years, really long. When I was younger, I really wanted to just continue to do videos and play video games. And in fact, he said that he wanted to see some video games and some vlogs and stuff like that. I've done those things before, and I know how YouTube works. I really do enjoy doing those things. I like doing vlogs. I like doing all those things on YouTube. But right now, we're trying to build a foundation for our channel. We're trying to get people to come in and stay. We're trying to basically kidnap some people and make sure they stay in our subscriber base. That was weird. Anyways, the point is, I'm trying to just grow this channel. And as soon as we have a decent, like, let's say we get 500 views per video, which will be the ideal, you know, bar, and that's a consistent number, that's when I'll start to diversify and start making my own type of videos where they're not so, like, relevant. You know, like, I can make any video and I know that it will do okay and you guys will enjoy it, rather than, because I'm kind of right now using the clickbait system right now where I'll talk about things that are really relevant, like, you know, controversial calls, and I'm trying to move away from those types of things, those type of videos. And I did one with Evgeny Kuznetsov, which is like, it's controversial, it's a hot topic, but it isn't like the most hot topic-ish thing. Like, I could have made a video on Charlie, somebody hit Krug, it was Krug who hit Thomas or something like that, and the blues thing, and then there's a bunch of memes. Either way, let's get into today's video. He said that he likes meme videos, so we're gonna go ahead and go on Instagram, and I'm gonna scroll through my timeline on my Instagram account that I have one follower on it, which is kind of sad, but we're gonna scroll through it. I'm recording my screen here. Thank you, Apple, for finally putting something here. Let's go ahead and, you know, let's go ahead, all right? Let me just click on an account so that I can time this right. So I am clicking on my own account in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. I hope that worked. Maybe it'll be slightly delayed. Let's see how it goes. Here we go. First one. The Golden Knights have the scariest arena to play in because the fans have no idea what's going on, so they cheer all games at anything. Vegas dumps the puck in. Fans, let's fucking... That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I mean, the Vegas fans are actually a lot more passionate than I thought they would be, but that's pretty funny. They need to learn what is a suitable thing to cheer for, but yeah, it definitely they're not that bad. They're not that bad. They could be worse. Heroes get remembered, but legends never die. Get absolutely wrecked. So that's exactly what I was talking about. Getting knocked over. My goodness, that was a huge hit. That could have been... here's the actual play. I can show you it right now. Probably, like, if I get copyrighted for this, that's BS. Anyways, you guys can watch it right here. Wait, is it going? There it is. And boom. Absolutely wrecked. My goodness. All right, here's Bogo Norris. This is a fantastic Instagram account. The basis of his account is he always says something about Zach Bogosian, and then he says something about any other player or any other human being, basically, and it's always Bogosian is the best of all of them. So, whenever passed on Bogosian like an idiot, that Tampa Bay Lightning's, doesn't suck at winning playoff series, gets swept by a wild card, doesn't win the President's Trophy because it's too much of a flex. Can't get laid, so they have to flex with their President's Trophy. Drafted third overall, not drafted because they suck. Isn't a 2018-2019 Norris winner. Isn't even a Norris candidate. The life of... Every non-Bruins fan after game one. Birth is a curse and existence is a prison. All right, let's move on to the next one. That was a good one. All right, cocaine, Joy Lethra, gritty, Evgeny Kuznetsov. See, I knew we'd run into some memes about the NHL and about Evgeny Kuznetsov. You're gonna see a few of those here coming up. This is not a meme. There's a good one there. Seems legit. That's a good one from Top NHL Memes. Fantastic. Top Prospects. Nope. I don't know who that is. That's a sponsored thing. That's such a good one. It's... Oh, Kuznetsov's car getting out and he's running away from his drug problem.
Oh, shit! A rat!
A rat!
There's a rat! Oh, shit!
One more time, go on.
There's a rat!
There's a rat! That's a really good one. Damn, I have this. I follow this account on my other, on my main account, my actual account for Instagram. That's a good one. Why does everyone keep saying Joe Thornton can't win a cup this year? Boston is literally in the final, idiots. That's fantastic. Oh shit. All right. Next one. When you haven't won a single Stanley Cup final game ever and have no intentions of starting now, 3-2 Bruins, St. Louis Blues. I don't know how they should have won that last game. That was horrible. Leafs fans trying to explain they need to give young stars more minutes than older third liners. Mike Babcock. You know, Marlowe isn't that bad. Okay, you gotta give him credit. He's still. Damn it. I'm really hoping that was the last of Yanni Kuznetsov. That better be the last one. I'm not watching another Kuznetsov meme. I can't take it as a Caps fan. Can't. It isn't even real yet. If it is real, meme it up. I don't care, but it hasn't been proven, alright? Alright. Wait, when we think of a world hero, we often think of Superman, Batman, Iron Man, and more. Oh, this is just a Harambe meme. This isn't even a... Wait, maybe it isn't. No, it definitely is. It's just a Harambe meme. Don't forget Harambe, guys. It's been 3 years. Yes, totally. That was a hockey account posting that. I love it. All right.
Then what's you this? Score, then we'll come. I only shoot, wait. Then score. Then you score, then we'll come. I only shoot, then score.
He doesn't speak English properly. God dang it. Alright, let's keep moving here. Charlie Coyle. Charlie McAvoy. I hate the Bruins so much. May 21st, 2013. Yee. Ooh. Yikes. Okay. What's this? Good job, Blues. You are a fantastic team. All right, let's,
Not a shot on goal yet. Walk back in. McAvoy, shot, he scored!
Ooh. Get wrecked. Oh, yeah, they came back and just destroyed them. I can't, like... Why are you so bad, Blues? You had it. You're away from home, and you still suck. God. Come on. Oh, that's a dog. Aw. It's a Bruins dog. I can't like it. I'm just kidding. All dogs, no matter what team, they're good, okay? That's the rule, alright? Alright, here we go. Let's continue down. Come on, there's gotta be more memes. I can't just run out of memes already. What if I refresh the page? Let's try and refresh the page. We're running out of memes! How are we running out of memes? We just started this. Okay, let's go on to NHL RefLogic account. Go follow him. His stuff's right there. His ad is on the screen, obviously. You guys can see it. I don't have to show you it. Let's go ahead and start somewhere. These teams have proof that you should never underestimate teams with heart, even if they don't have much talent. It's true. Yep. You know, great wins for both of them. Canada making the Stanley Cup Finals. Canada making the NBA Finals. Now that's where it's at. All right, that's where it's at. All right. The real reason the Blues are headed to the Stanley Cup Finals. It's true. The dogs always win. Like I said, no matter what team the dog's on, doesn't matter. They're always going to win. All right. Boston Bruins, Stanley Cup playoff winners 2019. Hold up. Bold prediction there. Bold prediction. Let's see. A live look at Game 6 of the Western Conference Finals. Yeesh. Poor San Jose. With all that luck, and they still lose. My goodness. In the absence of Carlson, Hurdle and San Jose Sharks have called up Legends Chanskov for Game 6 tonight. That's good. That is good. Warriors sweep Blazers to reach their fifth straight NBA Finals. That's basically how I feel about basketball. Although I'm happy that a Toronto team, or at least a Canadian team, has made it to the finals, which is top-notch. But this sucks. This is boring. All right, moving on. Which had the most disappointing end to a season? Game of Thrones. Freaking Tampa Bay or Pittsburgh? Come on! Where's the back-to-back-to-back? Where's that at? I can't really talk because we were going to, you know, the Capitals said we'd go back-to-back. But we only said that because the Penguins said it. We had to one-up them, all right? San Jose looking for excuses after getting ass-raped at home. Can I say that on my account? Will I get demonetized? Oh, I'm not even monetized. Thank you, YouTube. All right, Erik Karlsson trying to clear the defensive zone in first period. Come on. That's not even fair. Okay, so, all right. Well, that's it for today. We could do more. Once I'll get more, you know, memes in, a lot of them were kind of old and a lot of them were more relevant. They're kind of on, like, the sort of same jokes about the same stuff. So, I'm going to close my phone. Alright, well anyways, thanks for watching the video, guys. If you did enjoy, make sure you drop a like and subscribe if you're new. I'm probably going to do another one of those. Maybe once we get closer to the end of the Stanley Cup, I'll do another one so that we have more fresh memes. Or if there's like more interesting news that comes out about people making jokes about that, I'm going to start saving them all and then you guys can see them. It'll be a great video. I'm going to do better than this one. This one was kind of all over the place because I kind of came up with it spontaneously once I saw that comment from the person. So thank you for everybody who's watched our last video and today's video. So I'll see you guys in the next one.